During this whole virus thing, we need to start practicing opening doors without our hands. The easiest way to do this is to start using...
That's how you do it.